The lawyer gunned down in Kansas City, Missouri, and there is late word of a possible link to a recent case involving the lawyer. Here's ABC's Alex Perez.
Tonight, Kansas City investigators hunting for the cold-blooded killer who gunned down attorney Tom Pickert.
The killer's husband was shot in the front yard.
His wife discovering his body after he returned from dropping his two sons off at school.
Find someone that you can trust.
Pickert was a successful personal injury attorney and had recently won a $5.75 million civil lawsuit against Kansas City businessman David Youngerman. Youngerman had shot two men but claimed they broke into his warehouse. He spoke to our station KMBC in January.
They charged at me, put me in fear for my life. I had no choice but to shoot him.
Police have recovered this white van allegedly heard speeding away after Pickert was shot. It is registered to Youngerman.
We know who the owner of the van is, and we've talked to him.
David, investigators say Youngerman is not a suspect at this time. Police believe this was a targeted shooting and say there is no danger to the public. David?
Alex Perez with us tonight.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.